Okay, here we have our zucchini pasta with avocado pesto. This is a great alternative Italian dish. So instead of pasta, we're using our zucchini noodles, which have been spiralized. The avocado pesto has some fresh basil, a whole avocado and some garlic, some almonds and pumpkin seeds for Peter's, and some lime juice. A cup of fresh basil leaves in, whole avocado and garlic cloves. Now we've got 80 grams of almonds and 40 grams of pepitas, our lime juice. And now we're just gonna mix that together.